Alright guys, so hope you guys can hear me. And this is me wearing my Alphonse. You guys can see it's a little bit of a trouble putting this on because it is super difficult. So the Alphonse is a big character and a big guy. So you guys can see this is basically the full cosplay. I'm gonna move the camera up and then I'll show you everything. And basically this is what I want to do. This is basically my Alphonse. So you guys can see the insignia that Alphonse and Ed have. I fixed the arms. I fixed the shoulder belts. The last time they were too wide and too big, and now they're like circles. I'm still gonna work on it a little bit more. I pulled it out because I have like a month and a couple of days, and I wanna fix it up a bit more. As you guys can see, there's no black part exposed like in the when I first wore this. This is actually a foam. The millimeter foam is wrapped around my body. It's painting and parts of it are black, but this is good. It looks cool because I like it. But of course, for the fabric part, for this little part, it's foam as well. I'm just gonna give you a little spin. Because right now I'm looking as well to the camera because I'm actually turning around and looking at the camera. This is basically it. I'm gonna move the camera down so you guys can see my feet. So hopefully you guys can see my feet. And there you go. Here are the Alphonse legs. And I'm super happy with how my legs for Alphonse look. The boots, the shoes, actually Iron Man shoes. These are from my Mark 7 shoes. Alright. As you can see, I'm gonna fix it a little bit. But I'm liking the mobility so far. Oh no, my battery's dying. Alright, 1 minute guys, because my battery's about to die. 1 minute. Alright, yeah, sorry about that guys. I forgot to plug in my laptop. Alright, so yeah, it's big legs. The legs do fall down a little bit because I'm walking. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be attaching some probably some Velcro to these hands and probably some button snaps to these our leg armor so I can snap in place because they go down. You can see I pull them back up and they just go down. So basically, I'm gonna pull them up so I can have better flexibility and mobility. Because I don't have that much mobility, like I can go down, but the parts are gonna be hitting each other. And that was expected for me being a big Alphonse character, being cosplaying Alphonse. So here it is, just me, Alphonse. I'm gonna show you a little bit the waist. Pull this camera up. And right now, you guys can see. Arms. This is the arms, as I said in the beginning of the video. I'm not wearing the gloves because it is a pain to get everything on with the gloves, and I'm doing this by myself. So it's a little bit of a pain putting on a costume when you're doing everything by yourself. We get a shot. Alright, there we go. Now I'm in the middle of the shot in the video. So yeah, this is my Alphonse. I'll show you guys the helmet. I can put that on. I was putting that on and off, both times I love the convention. So, point this camera a little bit up. Yeah, look at my hair. Alright, hopefully, you guys don't mind my hair. And yeah, hopefully you guys can hear me. Let's see how. I don't know how I look on camera because I can't see. I don't have my glasses on. So yeah, this is basically how I look for my Alphonse. And looks, I'm pretty happy with it. I'm not gonna make a different helmet because I'm gonna work for this one. This is gonna be cool to show it off at the exhibition. The big race I'm making. So yeah, this is my Alphonse. A little bit, almost done. He's gonna fix some parts in there. And yeah, it's getting pretty hot in this helmet. Oh boy. Hopefully it'll be good. Because right now I'm looking. This camera. Okay. I still can't see because I need my glasses to see. I'm blind to that. But yeah, this is basically my Alphonse. I'm gonna show you guys my Vegeta muscle suit. I'm gonna be wearing a Captain America meter box. I still don't gotta wait, because the wig is being worked on. So yeah, this is my Alphonse so far. And yeah, I'll show you guys how to meter as soon as I take this off. Alright guys, here it is. This is my Vegeta cosplay. You guys can see, you're probably thinking like, holy crap, like this guy looks hella muscular. I'm sorry, this is horrible lighting. If I go over here, will it make it better? No, it's not make it better. I'll try to make the best of it. As you can see, I'm wearing the muscle suit that I made. Basically a upholstery form with a 1 inch. I didn't use half an inch because you're gonna make me look lean. And I don't wanna look lean for Vegeta, I need to look muscular as hell. This is basically the costume that I got. And this is what you guys can do with it. The gloves are not the gloves that came with the costume, you guys can see. They're way better, and I can actually type on the phone and use these. This is the armor that came with the costume. As I said, it's way more form-fitting than the one that I have, because the other one goes like that, and it's open on one side, and it's super awkward. This is basically the muscle suit. I'm probably gonna work on it a little bit more. I can zip it in the back, but that's good, because I'll probably put a zipper. This is basically me wearing the muscle suit, and then the bodysuit on top of it. So as you guys can see, the bodysuit pinches in some part of the areas of the body, as you guys can see in the bicep area. So if I basically flex, you guys can see over here. Pinches, I'll show you the legs, how my bottom of the legs look like. Yeah, this is basically the same boots that I got for my first Vegeta cosplay I was gonna do. And this is the same boots that I modified. Not modified the other ones because it was gonna be my own, was gonna be painted black. Pinching, turn around. How the back looks like. I'm probably gonna add some thighs, some back thigh muscle because it looks a bit awkward. So I'm gonna fix that up and it's gonna look fine. I'm gonna work more on the thighs. As you see, I'm sorry for the horrible lighting. Let's see if I can just. Nah. We'll see if it works, honestly. Hopefully it works. So this is basically the muscle suit. I'm gonna get in the middle of the shot. See, I don't have the wig yet for my Vegeta cosplay. Because that is getting worked on. So you guys can deal with having hair. I can just put on my hair, you know. Yeah, this is basically my two updates for how far I am in my Vegeta and my Alphonse. As you guys can see, because I was showing in my vlogs, and I wanted to show an update, I'll be wearing the costumes fully, so you guys can enjoy. And to show you how the bodysuit looks like without the armor, it looks something like this. Alright, pops that aside, and this is basically how the bodysuit looks like. Basically, I made the muscle suit to my body proportions, so actually it fits me and doesn't look quality. But like I said, the back doesn't close fully. But yeah, there we go, the back doesn't close fully. So you guys see, I think if I close this to the camera, you guys can see better. I can see the chest, I got the abs over here. If I push my stomach out, you guys can see the abs. Basically, that's the abs. You got the arm muscle over here. And basically, right now I'm gonna show you what the muscle suit underneath looks like, basically. Because I can take it off. I can show you guys and take that off real quick. I'm loving these gloves because these gloves, you can just toss them around. And they have like texture on the fingers so that you can texture them. So this is basically, let's show you guys what the muscle suit looks like. Put this down, and there we go. This is basically what the muscle suit looks like for Vegeta. I made the muscle suit specifically for how Vegeta's body proportion is. So, because Vegeta's body is unrealistic for how muscular he is, I'm probably gonna fix the forearms, gonna add one piece here and one piece here so I can look like symmetrical. And I'm gonna be fixing the back of the thigh, the area of the back of the thigh. So that's gonna be fun to work with for a little bit. Yeah, this is basically both my cosplay updates for Alphonse and Vegeta. As you guys can see, I'm close to being done on both my cosplays. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this new type of vlog, me showing off. Because I did this before when I showed off my Iron Man and my Batman, but it was a time lapse of me putting the costume on. And I wasn't gonna do that because it was gonna take forever. This actually is pretty comfortable to put in. I just basically just slide in and just put everything on together. And this is gonna be a cosplay for like the second half of the day, for like the other half of the day when I'm just walking around taking pictures and being goofy with a buddy of mine. The main cosplay is gonna be Alphonse, and this is gonna be Vegeta. Woo! Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching. This is Vegeta Pops. So thank you guys enjoyed this video of me showing you guys my cosplay and what I have so far. So yeah, after this is done filming, I'm gonna be doing another tutorial. Yeah, this you guys gonna see the tutorial. You guys gonna know about this tutorial, and you guys know what's gonna be coming. It's gonna be the leg muscle for my Dawn of Justice, but it's gonna be out of foam. So it's gonna be interesting to see, because I never done anything out of foam. Because I'm gonna be remaking stuff, because then there's gonna be new gauntlets and new boots. They're gonna be muscular gauntlets and muscular boots, so I can look some beefy, so I can have some beef feel. Because basically I just want the gauntlets to look like that. I want the gauntlets to look muscular. So there's gonna be some parts like this, and I'm in the gauntlets. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Again, this has been my Vegeta and my Alphonse cosplay update showcase for you guys. So yeah, here's the muscle suit, how it looks like so far on me. I'm pretty happy with it. I didn't do the back. I didn't bother with doing the back muscle because I got broad shoulders as it is. So I'm gonna be wearing the arms, and it's gonna be more difficult putting the back. This is chest, the abs. The abs I did it myself, like the anime. And the thighs, thighs. I'm gonna strip in front of you. So yeah, this is Vegeta Pops. Hope that you guys enjoyed this cosplay update showcase video. So yeah, look out for more videos like this in the future for future cosplays that I'll be doing. And yeah, this is Vegeta Pops. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video.